the stream is live. The stream is live right now.
you've
achieved it.
The TO told me.
Right, get yourselves up to turn. But actually, before you, gentlemen, congratulations on making it to top four. You get a Finn Quisitor. You get a Finn Quisitor. You get a Finn Quisitor. Get yourselves up to turn zero.
Excellent.
But yeah, get yourselves up to turn zero and we'll get this party started.
Okay, cool. So, I am at 100.
So am I.
You are at 100. Would you like to see my list?
No, thank you. I just have hits and crits, please.
Is that a euphemism?
Hey, you can finish it.
Boom. You do have the track to beat, don't you?
I do have the track to beat.
Okay, you've shot me now. Cool.
Yeah, right.
Being casually racist.
I think they're running out of things to do, aren't they?
Top four starts now.
Everybody half three to victory. What can go wrong?
Everything.
Just looks like they're playing, you know, they're moving each other's shit.
just fucking get it. I mean, it will, but it's awful. It's a sign of dial.
It is. I mean, it's. Like, does that go down next to the card that you targeted? But then what's the point of remembering?
Yeah. It's not the size of a watch. It looks like something. No, it's longer than a watch.
Maybe.
Maybe that one.
Just what we were saying about the light. It could have been a watch.
No, it was way too small.
If it was thick enough, it'd be nice to use the barrel while token for a big ship. Because that'd be nice to get a cool one. That's a million dash next time, so. Come back. That was the retirement tour for that one anyway. I've been kind of annoyed compared to the last couple times I've flown it in today. I'm like, maybe it was time for a time. Well, actually, it was only after every game that I've also played that one, which is, it is what it is. And then the other three all went. Yeah, we always play against, our friend always plays against Ghosts and Spill and kill them.
Fearlessness?
No, I would have just let it surf up and down the back. It's a Ray game play on our own.
Absolutely.
No, I went to Oxford as well. What were you with X-Men? It's about the other game. They have you. Oh, yeah. Oh, they spent the store for it or something.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I was thinking, well, wouldn't that be online? So what we're going to do next time is, the day you announce it, I'll give them a ring. Get them to see the office paper or whatever.
Yeah, because I think I'm pretty certain. Oh, you didn't get credit.
Not this time. No, last time.
Yeah, that's
still
right.
Got 13 to 40. Well, it was 8 something left, and I still had 2 quid left.
There you go.
So, yeah, I was using it to get next ticket.
Right.
The only thing that if they do, I'm always buying 8 X wings. Because I'm trying to do all 12 gross ones. You know, custom paint, custom colours. But that's, instead of going longer and putting the lights in an X wing, you tag me in the faster you're doing the lights in the Phantom. But there was one guy doing it in X wing, I was like, that's slightly more achievable.
It was good. It was ridiculous.
Okay. I've been I was just looking at their Outrider. Can I do the cockpit? That's so. It's got those tones, same as the.
You gut it. You'd have to gut it.
Yeah.
And then put bars down.
Yeah, similar to what I did on Valve. Or the other one, what I might do on Mike is two rockets. I know the cockpit pops off.
Yeah,
it's like a solid piece of plastic. It's not long. Flights of Valve or anything. The only thing I should do is probably try to stick it in my odd shot vacuum form and make an old new cockpit. But it's never going to look quite right. Yeah. Might just leave it at the engine. I'd love to be able to put a little servo in it so the gun just. Not even just spam.
No, it's not
on the I've got like a okay. Program into it just in this random little. Yeah, now that's 2 XPs on the Outrider.
Do it.
That's right. And then 2 rookies.
One Wolf is good with that.
Yeah, I find
less
then, yeah, so then you need to separate it. And I find that's a good idea. I used to do it with 3 dead on fires, or I could do it with the cuts.
Yeah.
So, two extra, one with them. Yeah. So, Tiger, you know, in the beginning,
he's
Ray, you slow down to get build up those fires.
Yeah. Basically,
and at the time,
make up
people
then
hopefully you're going to go right at the X-Men sort of time.
That's
someone really
good.
By the time that really you should have enough focus to start off, you need to rank more targets on that. The idea of it was that you actually went back to that last game, then Barbara goes to each
Well, that's completely another beside the point, there, mate. You know.
We've gotten to a point where we've, I mean, I got near enough 10 people on the website. been going. Axel tells me that fans of Flight are talking to him at the moment.
Yeah,
it's
judging part of the judging team.
Cool. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, I've made friends with Alex Watkins, who's the OP manager of Asmodee Europe.
Nice, well, that's a good contact.
Friends with the world's and the guy who T.O.
Fissery.
Marshall's most
tracked thing.
Yeah, so he does the smoke.
He's the lock.
Yeah. I think he's got more smokes in two
hits.
UK nationals.
Good for that.
Friends with Vessery.
Yep.
Crack beat.
Two
hits.
Spending the focus for
Decoy. Track remain.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
I shouldn't have said one second. So hang on, 17 minutes.
Will
two turn.
Left, gentlemen.
nothing you can do about
it's
it.
So
yeah.
Like, oh, no matter what I do, I'm in shit creek.
There is a paddle available. There's no paddle. There's,
okay.
There's almost no canoe.
Massage.
Double check. Yeah.
Fresh water.
Yeah.
As expected.
Did you do
that? No, that is Paul's deep.
Gentlemen, finish the round.
One more shot.
like that.
Range 3.
Oh, not bad. Gentlemen, that was a phenomenal game.
Right, next time I'm on the winning end of one of those, yeah?
You got to sit on the winning side.
Well played. I'm still debating whether the barrel...
In hindsight, the barrel roll was a bad idea into our...
I think it was a good idea.
It sounds stupid, but do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it was a risk.